choice, hotshot. You won't be sorry.
Yeah.
It'll hurt a lot.
Let's just give me a little more time up here. Though I guess maybe it might be smart to slow him down further downstairs. I don't know. Oh, here come the kobolds. Kobolds have way less health. They only die in one sword swing. Still, they don't die in order. They don't die from the fall damage, unfortunately. Oh crap! Poor girl. I don't think I'll game over, but. There they go. Might actually be able to push him downstairs from there because there's a little, there's that little lip, you know? Yeah, we can as well. All right. Smoking deal. All right. Cool. Yeah, I've often thought about doing an LP of Sanctum, but it's a very boring game. There's even less story than this game. Like, you know how this game has narration from the War Mage at the start of every level? And later it actually has narration from the villain as well.
A treat for you.
Warning may cause death. But yeah. Sanctum has even less. It's not even mentioned in Sanctum 1 why you're fighting aliens. It's literally just never brought up or discussed. Like, this game at least has a cutscene to be like, by the way, these things we're defending are rifts. And we're war mages and we fight orcs in order to defend these rifts. You don't even get that much in Sanctum. And then, like I mentioned, this game actually has a really good game feel still. But, you know, like, it still feels very snappy and punchy to play. The sound effects are still good. Sanctum feels a little hollow, you know? Which is a shame, because, like, I actually liked Sanctum more as a kid. There's that stun I was talking about. Stay at this corner and just work it, I guess. The vampirism actually does a really good amount of damage. Oh, in the sequel, they actually add stuff that lets you heal your buddies. Part of the reason they do that is because the sequel also adds co-op. And so, you know, you can give up your health bar and, or your magic bar and heal your guys instead of, you know, just letting them die. And that extends to guardians as well.
What is this for?
you? Who's just laying there? Is he tired or something? Silly guy. All right, I'm gonna sell you, and I'm gonna put you. And then we'll slow guys up here more. Yeah, I actually really like the verticality of this level. See the guys behind me. I'm doing that double vision thing. Slow him down some more. Not enough for a good harvest, so let's actually just start picking them. Somebody gonna get that kobold? Levels are getting difficult now, and by difficult I mean like a challenge. Oh, that ain't good. You. Nice.